Oh, absolutely. Bring them on. I want to try them all. Hey, and I'm going to see my parents this weekend. I thought they might like some, too.
Oh, how are they?
Do you know it's been a year since Mom's stroke? I've been trying to get her a new hospital bed and wheelchair, but their insurance doesn't cover it. And I don't know, it's so frustrating for my dad. He wants to help her too, but I mean, he can't afford it either.
I am so sorry.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hey, Daddy. How are you?
Oh, great. Good to see you.
You too. Hey, Mama. How are you, huh?
She's doing great today. Can I get you something to drink, dear?
Do you have any sweet tea?
With lemon.
You know me. Mama, I wish we could talk. It's been so long since I heard your voice. I miss you. He makes me feel so humiliated. And he doesn't even know it. When did I stop being good enough for him?
Good morning.
Hi, Mrs. Evans. How are you?
I'm fine. I hope you are.
I'm doing pretty good. I actually wanted to come by and talk to you about some of the equipment that we've been looking at.
Oh, I bet your parents are excited. When a patient gets a right wheelchair, it can make such a difference.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm talking about the bed and wheelchair we delivered to your parents this morning.
To my parents?
Yes, it should have been delivered by now.
But I haven't paid for anything yet.
It's actually already been paid for. A gentleman called and said that he wanted to pay for everything that you had picked out. Actually, he covered everything plus some accessories. He said, Mrs. Holt?
Has anyone ever told you that you're wonderful?
Maybe, but not today.
Gavin, you didn't have to do that.
Do what?
Giving money to help my parents. That was so thoughtful. Thank you.
You're welcome. It's the least I could do.
Do you have lunch plans?
I do now.
Hello, Mrs. Holt. How are you today?
Fine, thanks.
I hope your parents are doing well.
I tell you what, that new bed and wheelchair are certainly helping.
I'm so glad. Well, what can I do for you today?
You know, I just need to pick up a few linens for the hospital bed for my mom.
Sure, we have some in stock.
Great. That's about the only thing that wasn't covered by the doctor when he purchased that bed and wheelchair.
The doctor?
Yes, Dr. Keller, our secret philanthropist.
I don't think Dr. Keller covered those things.
No, I'm sure he did. I spoke with him about it.
Mrs. Holt, if I remember correctly, $24,300 was given for the bed and wheelchair, but Dr. Keller was not the main giver.
What?
Of the amount given, Dr. Keller gave $300.
Then who gave the other?
Your husband. Caleb. He came in about 2 weeks ago and paid for everything. I assumed you knew.
2 weeks ago?
Yes, he told me not to tell anyone, but I didn't think that included you. It was the Tuesday before last. He called and asked what the price of a particular bed and wheelchair were.